Today I will demonstrate on how to give a quick treatment of the thumb. A lot of massage therapists are suffering from thumb pain, and it's especially the adductors or the thumb joint itself. And that's because we massage, use our thumb a lot, also when we're doing trigger points. And I will show you a really effective way on how to stimulate this area. Often people may stick a needle in here, but I will show you how you can do it without doing any needling treatment. So I will start off stimulating the adductor. And it's very often in the middle of the muscle the pain is. And it's the most common area that therapists need self-treatment. It's either the thumb, the shoulder. And it's also the area where most therapists has degenerative changes. Okay, now we'll move on more to the joint itself here. And also at the end point here. So depending on what area you have pain, you will really know if it's more the joint or the muscle itself. Any of these two points is often more the joint suffering.